All right, it's August 15th, 2015, and I just wanted to show that date and time so you can see that my video is current. I'm gonna sell my motor off of this 1998 Starcraft Fish and Ski 1809 125 horse motor outboard. We're gonna do a startup. See, I push the choke in so the choke works. So it's a little bit cold, push the choke in. Throttle up just a little bit on it. Get it warmed up. Working good. It's got a good stream coming out of it. Got the hose hooked up to it. Runs good. A little bit cold blooded, but once you get her going, it's really good. Strong motor. I can ski with it really easy. I want to show that the power tilt works from in the boat if you end up buying the controls for it. Right here. So I'll show also that when you push this button in, you gotta do two hands. You gotta do the thumb and the button here, and that's just your throttle. No engagement of the transmission. See that it's responsive to that. Now I'm going to show that the transmission's working good. I'll just put it in gear. I'll do reverse. One more time. You can hear it rev up pretty good. That's it. We can fire it up again just so you can see. Fire it right up. Again, you can hear the choke if I push the key in. Warmed up, so it doesn't like that, but anyway, choke works too.